Gotta move. Fiona? Is that you?
Yes. I wasn't sure if I could make this work. Listen, the CFR, it's not easy to see if you can access it from Serene's office. A friend of mine has unlocked the CFR chamber, but the rest of the place is still in lockdown. I think I could help you with that. Like this.
I guess you can. Poor bastard doesn't know anything about the train crash. Hope he doesn't have a heart attack when time resumes.
Thank you.
What's going on here? Thought I'd run into organized resistance.
Monarch shifted gears. There's this survival program. You're either in it or you're irrelevant. So everybody's just scrambling at the same time.
All right. How am I getting to Paul's office?
Everybody's just waiting for it all to end. But you're gonna keep that from happening, right?
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Mr. Hack, sir, if I deactivate the stutter spoofing system, won't that, if time stops again, then the building will be...
Let me worry about that.
It's just that I'm really not sure this is okay. Couldn't we just check with somebody?
Do I have to look up your home address?
No! No, sir.
See that you do.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Fiona, can you get this door open for me?
Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it. Be careful.
Three. Fiona, can you get this door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it. Fiona, can you get this door open for me? I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it.
Fiona, can you get this door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, and he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it.
Fiona, can you get this door open for me?
I think so. Sorry, this isn't quite my forte. I know a guy who would do this in his sleep, but he's about as dependable as... Oh, never mind, that's it.